Hey guys, what's going on? It's Seymour the Boy here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're continuing on with some more Little Nightmares. Now we should be on the last part because we just got through the hospital. And that was Act 3. So Act 4 usually is ending. That's what it was with Little Nightmares. You had the janitor, you had the kitchen, you had the guests, and then you had the lady. Look, shoo. Yeet. I still have my flashlight. What's that ball? What kind of person was that? Nobody saw him back from that. Are they distracted by the TV? You didn't watch TV in the bathtub? Locked. I'm at the jump. So I think that's what you have to do. Is you have to jump. place. Okay, so where do we go? Guessing through the window? That does. Nothing in that room. That does nothing. Now I saw what I have to do there, okay. I was even thinking that now too. Like, do I have to do this? Oh, jump. There we go. Six. Okay. Excuse me. What about that? Thank you. Oh boy. Lost my flashlight. Alright, six, need your help. Seen him, I think, episode one or two. Lots of mail. Like with this, we got like far, far away from the door. Holy crap, it's the Grudge! Jump scare, watch. Oh no. Gotta jump in that TV, I'm guessing. It just looks like a normal world. So I can teleport. Just give me a minute, guys. I gotta close the door. Sorry about that. I had to go close my door. My dog opens my door. It's annoying as anything. Alright, let's tune on. So he has the power to teleport through the TVs now, that's nice. Oh no. Dang it. We gotta start right here though. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's try it again. We'll get it. I can't get this for some reason. There we go. So to rescue 6 from whoever that character is. Okay, by turning on and off TVs. Man, I hate this. We can't even see. I must have to turn on another TV then. there's more. You can put it on a hat. Like, equip that. Oh, he's wearing a police hat now. I did not know that. I'll have to, like, I'm not gonna do the whole game again for trophies. There we go. Back up there. That's all about. Oh, look. I didn't see the TV there. That's from the first game. I'm sure I turn it off on the whatever it is. My guess is, if they're really addicted to TV, and they'll probably do anything for TV. I guess this will do anything for TV, then. You ask them of them just jumping off. Whoa. That TV's busted. We're stuck here now. So they seem to come after me. I don't know. I guess they're like viewers or something? I don't know. I think they're the viewers. I think that's what their names are. I can't remember. He seem to be distracted by whatever that is. I saw the window. Let me go out the window, because I seen a window there. Check out this here. That's what I'm supposed to do. Okay, so that's what I'm supposed to do. Help him break through. Okay, I can't teleport. All right, I'm up here now. What am I supposed to do though? Okay, you can't go in this room anymore. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, I did a little bit of a cheat. I looked up a video on how to pass this part. Because I'm so confused, and I never would have guessed it. You have to go through the TV, go upstairs. I turned it off. Do I have to go through it when it goes up or what? Oh, when it goes down, okay. I got it now. So a little help from YouTube, guys. If you're ever stuck. Oops. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, so you can't really do anything. Yes, there's no way for me to get over there. Text message. One second, I got a text message here. Jump to reach. Okay. More teaching through. Alright, P. Thank you kindly for the stool. I'm like being glitched. They're all gathered up. Can I turn it off? I can't, I guess. Oh boy. Okay, so how do I get all the way over there? Alright, so I don't have to go back up there. I was not supposed to do that. Okay, so go around. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. I was like, no! More of them creepy bunnies. No. Alright, guys, it's. So it's 12 my time, almost an hour, but we're gonna complete this. I'm not cutting into two parts, so I want to get this all in one done go. Is it gonna turn back on by itself, or? I'll be so disappointed if I get over there and it turns back on by itself. Oh, no. I have to do it on. Oh, okay, I see now. Once we turn it off, you have to go push the shopping cart and then come back over here. That ain't good. That was a lot of them. This is where we probably go. There she is. He's not letting her leave. Break the door. Does that mean I die? Oh, yeah, I think so. Yeah, I die. I reckon he doesn't like to run. He sure likes to teleport. Bring up the board. Whoops. I let him in. Can you just teleport though? That's what I'm thinking. Can you just teleport? This is like a long episode. Long act, even. Six. This reminds me of when Six left the Ma or the lighthouse or whatever it was that she was at. Why'd he take off his bag? finding ways. We're using like the power we used in the TV. He's weak. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Guess we don't need the bag anymore. And that's what stroke is called. Healed. I hear the song. Six's song. And there's the door. Oh, we can't do hacks or nothing. See? These doors teleport you. That is weird. I just go and like. It just keeps putting me in circles. Is that what you're supposed to do? so confused on what I'm supposed to do here. That's what I'm confused about. One second here, I wanna look at this video real quick. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Ah, there we go. Alright, that's all I had to do. I'm so confused on what to do with those doors. We got one more flight of stairs left. To push objects. Oh. What is that? Just happens. Okay, so that's what I'm supposed to do. Call her, and I hit the music player, music box, or whatever it is. Get up, get up, get up. I'm just scared, I don't like this. I think this is Act 5, I don't know. Alright, so I guess I'm supposed to call her and then. I called her. I can't even go and grab the axe because she's is there like no other way I can get up there? Oh yeah. Ow. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Oh, use my voice. Axe up. Does that finish six off? I died. I didn't know what to do. I got stuck. Okay, they hit that and I have to wait until that moves. Why does all the slime have like eyes and stuff on it? What'd you do that for? What? Oh, you hear the music now too. So is he the new, whatever that guy was that we were battling? Not Six, I'm talking about the other guy. Okay, I guess I still correct it then. He seems to be getting taller. Corrected. So that's probably why Six dropped him, because he turns into whatever this character is. I should look up the character. That's insane, though. That still blows my mind that she did that. Oh, my friend came online. Don't mind that. He is known as the Thin Man. And then the people that we saw on the TVs were the viewers. So I was correct about them being called the viewers. But there we go. That is Little Nightmares 2. Oh, I'm just getting goosebumps. That's such a crazy ending. So, 6, it didn't show that she ate the kids or like the school kids because they're like only toys or something like that. So she was only beating them up, breaking them. And that was the evil form of her, I guess, when the Thin Man took her. So Mono is the character that we are helping, and 6 is just helping us. But then 6 knew that we were probably going to be the Thin Man next. I'm not so sure what the storyline is. I know it goes very little nightmares, then little nightmares. Little Nightmares 2. I'm just scrolling through the credits to see if there's like anything else. But man, that was such a good game. So in a row, we got 3 story mode games done. We got The Last of Us, The Walking Dead, and then Little Nightmares 2. So those games are off the bucket list now. And I'm hoping today that my other game comes. It says it should come like around the 12th or the... Oh, that's the other day. It said it could come. It said it could come the 12th or the 22nd. But I had stuff say that they come this day, and they usually come the day that they're supposed to come. Like when I ordered my Call of Duty poster, it says it's supposed to come the 7th or the 20th, and it came the 7th. So I'm hoping the game comes today. So now we just wait and see if there'll be a Little Nightmares 3. Because this was a great way to continue on with Little Nightmares. Now we'll see what happens with 6 and all that stuff. And by the way, I did not complete Very Little Nightmares yet on my phone. I haven't played that for a while. Music So we've beaten a lot of enemies so far with Little Nightmares. Alright, I'm just going to let the credits through because I do not want to like end this. So I don't think the... Well, okay, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut it here, and then I'm going to continue on once the thing's over. As soon as I do that, the credits end. but there's no end, secret ending. There's nothing. All right, let's look at chapter selection. So we got, doesn't give us the name either. So that's the hunter, the teacher, the doctor. Okay, so there isn't Act 5. Okay, I did not know that. I thought it was just four acts. But that's gonna do it. This was such a good game. I enjoyed it 100%. And I hope you guys do too, to be honest. But guys, that's gonna do it for me for this video. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please hit the like. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. Hit notifications wherever we go live, post a video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Control.